Hi everybody, today I want to show you how to configure a spawner shell between host machine and Virtualbox guest VM. This host machine, I use Ubuntu, and the host VM I install with Ubuntu. So we start the VM. VM boot up. Okay. Login to VM. Login the video username, user, and password. So we now inside the VM. In this tutorial, I wanna make a link folder between host machine and guest machine. So on the guest, I make a folder with name share from host. I place it on the desktop right here. Share host with nothing inside, and the inside the guest VM, I make a folder. Host share. Okay. We got a host folder inside, and then I wanna make sure you has been installed the Virtualbox guest edition to the VM, and the surface. We got a Virtualbox guest service running on the server. Now check the module from the vboxsf. So mod info vboxsf is file modules we need to load to kernel. Approve vboxsf. And then we need to attach this folder from guest to share host on host machine. We need to configure the share folder setting on the share folders. We need to add share. That part where you look at the folder share. Share host of the mom. Okay. Now we have a share host and this location on the desktop, and the access is full inside the VM. We mod dash t sf with an option. This option will we configure read and write permission for user with user ID and group ID and share folder from host machine. This share host, share host, and where we want to attach the share host folder from host machine to guest VM. I look at the folder on home user host share. Okay, so it's password. Now host share and change directory to inside host share. We got nothing here. So I need to test this for this share folder configuration has successfully configured. I want to make a files, make a simple files with text editor. You can use nano or films, whatever you want. With test.txt. In this music, I want to create a simple text file. This file create from GUES VM. Let's enter and exit. So now we got a test.txt inside the share host folder, and then on share host we got a test file.txt. Now this file similar from the guest VM and we have a grid. So from the host machine I want to make files host file txt and inside this file create on host, save, close, on the VM list directory. Now we get a host.txt inside cell host cat host.txt. This file created on host. Yeah, now we have successfully configured the cell folder between host machine and guest VM. This feature is dedicated from VirtualBox guest edition. So first we need to make sure every VM we want to share host between guest and host to install guest edition. In the previous video, I had show you how to install the GUES edition VM on the text mode. So this feature will be so useful if you develop an application with big files when we don't need to export file to the VM and to make a duplicate file. This is very simple and very useful if you develop and maybe a web application and test it from the host machine. Okay guys, this video has finished. Thanks for watching.